A group consists of 12 persons, of which 3 are extremely patient, and other 6 are extremely honest, and rest of are extremely kind. A person from the group is selected at random, assuming that each person is equally likely to be selected. Find the probability of selecting a person who is extremely patient. First case, second case is who is extremely kind or honest. And which of the following above values prefer you more? So let's try to understand this question first. We have given a group consists of 12 persons. So a group has 12 persons in it, onto which 3 are extremely patient and 6 are extremely honest. So if we sum this, we come to 9 people. There are 3 people still remaining. So let's read the rest of the question. And the rest are extremely kind. So those 3 people are extremely kind. This K is for kind, H is for honest, and P is for patient. A person from the group is selected at random. Out of these 3 persons, one person is being selected from the group. And assuming that each person is equally likely to be selected, and from any of it, any person can be selected. We don't know that. So we need to find the probability of selecting a person who is extremely patient. What's the probability of getting a person out of these which is extremely patient? First case. And for second case, which is extremely honest or kind. So we need to find the probability of these things. So we have given the group is consists of total 12 people. Then let A denote the event of selecting a person which is extremely patient. So total number of persons were there 3. So favorable outcomes becomes 3. Let B denote a person who is extremely kind and be extremely patient. So there were total 6 persons which are extremely honest. So number of persons which are extremely kind is to be 12. Their total number of persons minus 6 plus 3, total number of persons who is honest, plus the total number of person who is patient, 3. The number of outcomes favorable B is 6 plus 3, that becomes 9. So for first case, we will find the probability of the person who is extremely patient. So number of outcomes favorable to A, that becomes 3, because there are 3 persons, and total number of possible outcomes, there are total 12 persons, so total 12 outcomes could be there, that becomes 1/4. So for second case, selecting the person who is extremely honest or kind. So for extremely outcomes, 9 persons left and 12, that is total number of persons, that becomes 3/4.